I am walking beside the garden behind a very old building. And the few medieval structures remaining in the city, l'Hôtel de Sens, or as we would say in English, the Hotel des Saints. It is very old, very much in the style of Middle Ages. As you can see here, l'Hôtel de Sens, rare vestige de l'architecture médiévale civile à Paris, est construit 1475 to 1519. So, it is 600 years old, and it is, of course, one of the gems. This neighborhood is right by the river. Those buildings over there are in fact on the island of St. Louis, Ile Saint-Louis. The river splits around that island. One channel runs between here and there. Even the modern construction looks old, but nothing to compare with this medieval beauty. Once again, I think that this is just about as much color as I'm ever going to see this autumn. I came much too early and to the wrong location. Yes, I came to the wrong location. Nevertheless, I wish you a very happy Halloween. Over there, the door to the Forni Library, which has its home here in the Hôtel de Sens. Thank you. I am walking along an old street with new and old buildings.